To the champions, Somerset Trojans, welcome to the Cabinet Office. I am absolutely delighted and proud to host you here in the Cabinet grounds today with my colleague, the Minister of Sport and the Junior Minister, to formally congratulate you on winning the championship this year. You know, I'm a Somerset cricket fan, and when I was playing football, Somerset was my second team, so now I'm proud to say that it's been some time since you won a trophy. But with this trophy back in your cabinet after many years, Somerset is once again Silver City. So to your coaches and technical staff and to all the players, I know it's tough to win any championship, and to win the Premier League in Bermuda is very tough because we've got some good competition. There's some outstanding teams out there and it's a long haul. And the players have demonstrated they've stuck to it. They've followed the coaching. They've weathered the thick and thin, they face the challenges, and it's a proud moment for me to welcome you to Cabinet Office to congratulate you. One other thing that I would like to say to the entire team is that I'm also proud because you've stood the test of time through the season if you won it, but you've developed into role models that our community follows. And it's important for me this afternoon as the Premier to recognize that. And we have so many challenges in our community with negative behavior and negative approach by some of our people. And so we need to highlight every opportunity we get where people do positive things for the community, and there's no better way to recognize it as we have done today. I'm a keen sportsman. I'm a little bit gray behind the ears now, but I still love to follow the sports. And you guys are not only excellent football players, but you are role models in our community. So I say wear that badge with distinguished pride and keep doing what you have to do. Somerset, congratulations, man.
Yeah, Somerset Trojans, this is our official 2014-2015 championship shirt.
Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Hey, can I come for a trial next season, preseason? Ball boy, ball boy. Thank you, man.
Sure, no,
wonderful, man. Appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah. I used to play against Dennis. So, Dennis, what are you, 42? I'm 42 as well. Yes. Pictures? Yeah, let's get him for the group.